Californians may no longer be refused organ transplants simply for using medical cannabis, thanks to a bill approved by the state Senate. Passing 33-1, the legislation would prohibit doctors or hospital administrators from denying patients organ transplants just because they consume medical pot. Democratic Senator Mark Leno of San Francisco presented the bill claiming it would save lives. It's now up to California Governor Jerry Brown to sign this sensible bill into law.